Right, that's the outside shaped and sanded to 600 and then sealed. Haven't used oak and ash for a little while in a combination, but they do work so well together, and the green Tulipwood veneer inserts look really nice as well. So yeah, really happy so far. So let's get it flicked over and hollowed out.